Okay, so just left Mammoth Lakes this morning. Got a little bit of a late start. I think I started hiking around 10:30. Shooting for about 26 miles today. Feel pretty good so far. I've done about, I don't know, maybe 7 miles, 8 miles so far. And my legs are a little tired and sore. Pack is pretty heavy. But decided to be on the final stretch, about 110 miles to go from where I am now, and I should be done on the 3rd of September. So this is Squaw Lake, about a mile to a mile and a half from Silver Pass, which is our first really major pass in the High Sierra. It's not really a major pass, but it's one of the ones between Whitney and Mammoth. I think it's like at 10,900 feet. Trying to do about another 6 miles today. And that'll put us at 26